high. Suicide rates are rising rapidly. So most Jesus followers should prepare ourselves for a more active role in preventing suicides. We are on the front line since pros rarely get involved until a foot soldier helps connect people in crisis with trained professionals. E94.org is a Christian ministry dedicated to equipping the church to prevent suicide through free training of foot soldiers to prevent suicide through training, consulting, and resources. Get equipped to give hope and help and confidently refer people to professional counselors. Learn more at e94.org. Thank you.
There's a long black train coming down the line.
Hey man, how's it going?
I've messed everything up. Flunked out of school, my girl dumped me. No one wants to hire me because the drug thing.
Feeding off the souls that are lost and crying.
You ask Jesus for help.
What's the point? Maybe it's time to unburden everyone from my crap.
A year ago, I was like a deer in the headlights whenever I wondered if a friend was contemplating suicide. My ministry training had not prepared me to handle these crisis encounters. Then I took a suicide prevention course from E94 with Justin Pallison. This 90-minute course taught us how to recognize the warning signs, gently ask some direct questions, persuade people in crisis not to take irreversible actions, and confidently refer them to one of the free and widely available resources to move them from crisis to lasting recovery. Justin is a qualified, gifted, and skilled teacher. He's the right man at the right time to bring this training to you and your church. This training is free and can be provided in person in North Georgia, and virtual training is available anywhere in the world. Visit their website at e94.org for more information.
Cling to the Father and